Chucky.
Once again, your mind opens to Lazelle, and she considers the disc.
More writings on Orpheus, the so-called Prince of the Comet. The Prince of the Comet, Part 1. So it was that we were free from Geich shackles and turned our blades on each other. The heavens were shattered, and one great empire was divided in two. Gith traveled to the Hells to broker help for her people, her cause. Vlakith would have you believe Mother Gith proclaimed her our queen. Lies. Gith made no such proclamation. Vlakith seized the Empire against the Mother's wishes. But Gith had nurtured a son. Orpheus, Prince of the Comet, the true heir. He knew Vlakith's treachery. Orpheus rallied Gith's honor guard and declared the throne for himself. The War of the Comet had begun. Disregard this drivel. Gith declared Vlakith Queen of the Empire and her own son defied her. Orpheus would have ceded control to the Geich.
Is this it? Seems a little underwhelming for a holy relic.
the thunder bids the setting sun a fond farewell. Lathander blesses the rising, bountiful sun. Lathander blesses the rising, bountiful sun. Lathander bids the setting sun a fond farewell. The statue starts to rotate, but its rusty mechanism jams stuck.
Won't turn like this.
Don't do it.
Incredible. Space, unfettered from time. The astral plane, just as I've dreamt it.
Nothing.
So you came, in spite of all my warnings. Disappointing. Come. We will talk in private. Just the two of us. Suit yourself. But only the leader of your group is coming in, and will not allow anyone else.
If it must be so, it must be so. Do not fail me. Do not fail us.
I may have made a mistake trusting you. I told you to stay away from the Githyanki. But you just couldn't help yourself. Could you? You've come here to murder me. I told you I stole the artifact from someone. Well, I stole it from Vlaketh. Since then, she has become desperate. Vlaketh wants me dead because I know her secret. It is a secret so great that if her people ever found out, that would be the end of her rule. The end of her. That same secret is how I've been protecting you from the Absolute. I can hear your thoughts. You think I'm lying. Vlaketh warned you that I would try to deceive you, but consider this. What reason have I to deceive you? I want the same thing as you. Freedom. I'm on your side. I have been since the very beginning. Told you I protect you, that I saved you. If this was not enough to convince you, what more is there to say? Seems I was right to put my faith in you after all. Thank you. Vlaketh will be furious, to make no mention of your Githyanki companion. The Lich Queen fears nothing more than the loss of her empire. The knowledge I have of her deception will bring that about. Vlaketh is lying to the Githyanki. They believe she knows how their beloved Mother Gith defeated the Mind Flayer Empire. But she does not. If the Illithids would ever rise to power again, she would be incapable of stopping them. And if her people found out about her impotence, there would be mutiny, revolution, the end of her rule. But that very power, the power to resist Illithid control, which Vlaketh only pretends to know, is how I've been protecting you. I suppose she hoped to extract it from my corpse. Since you spared me that fate, she will come for you. A logical question. But you're not ready for the answer. I have delayed long enough. The next attack is overdue, and I can't risk you being caught in the middle of it. I need you out there, searching for the Absolute. You are on the right path to Moonrise Towers. Return to it. I hope you are ready to face Vlaketh's wrath. The entire Kretsch stands ready to kill you in her name. Good luck.
What happened in there? Speak. Have you killed my queen's enemy? Vlaketh does not lie to her faithful. Open your mind. Show me.
Your mind tingles. Lysel seeks entrance. Your thoughts become one. She sees the truth of your confrontation in an instant.
Vlaketh Tafkinazin. I see only madness. Vlaketh bears the full might of Tunarath's arms and the covenant of the Great Mother Gith. Skvar! We are leaving this place.
now!
The way is blocked now. For good.
Glad you came to your senses. Now leave, before the others come for us.
Vlakith. Vlakith! I have wielded your fury as a blade, roared your wrath as a dragon. You promised ascension. Yet I crawl among my own people, low as an asp's belly. Shkaketh! I followed your path. What good, this heart of stone, for it to be shattered? She tests me. A trial of faith. Kalir prepared me. Only the heaviest souls soar to the astral. Yes. Yes. I might gain Vlakith's favor yet. Silence! I must think.
Remarkable that this stayed hidden all this time.
If thou readst this, trespasser, turn back, lest your life be forfeit.
I am listening.
Lathander's light may be infinite, but his mercy is not. Return. Now.
for Thander, as I barely live and hardly breathe.
Ornate mace hovers before you, suspended in a shaft of brilliant light. A fist-sized piece of amber flecked with crimson is set in the handle, emitting a radiance all its own. This mace must be the legendary blood of Lathander. The amber is said to contain the blood of the Morning Lord himself. You recall all the measures meant to keep you from reaching this place. Taking this mace would surely lead to something quite disastrous. Stand before the mysterious mace once more. This mace certainly has a very unusual design. You recall all the measures meant to keep you from reaching this place. Taking this mace would surely lead to something quite disastrous. In motion. All within these walls are doomed to destruction unless you act.
Get me out of this thing before the whole building collapses!
There must be a way to get them out. Someone else find a way out of here.
Thank you. hopeless.
We have to wait. Can't talk right now.
Find a way to shut this thing down.
Thank you.
gods are watching me.